I'm Jazz.
I think Jazz faces a lot more hardships because a lot of people just don't understand. Like, they think that people just can choose if they want to be transgender.
I thought it was a choice.
The misconception about Jazz is that because she transitioned at the age of 3, she was too young. She doesn't know. She was just going through a phase. But that's not what it is at all.
So you thought she could just one day say, I want to be a boy again?
I thought it was a choice. I respect her either way, but I just thought it was a choice.
Jazz was born with a girl brain and a boy body. She did not choose to be born that way.
I basically didn't know what went on when she was born. I didn't know what happened. I thought when Jazz was born, they gave her a decision, do you want to be a boy or a girl?
Yeah, just like you were born being, I'm a guy, I'm a guy.
Mm-hmm.
She was born saying, she was born saying, I'm a girl.
Sometimes people don't understand
what transgender is.
We didn't really understand.
We didn't really understand ourselves till we got into like fifth, sixth grade.
Like your brain with girls, your brain says, I like that girl. If you like a girl, you can't really just say, oh, I don't want to like that girl anymore. If you actually really like her.
I see where you guys are coming from. I felt bad that I didn't understand the full effect of what transgender really is. You know, I just didn't really get the whole thing, and I wish I talked to Jazz before any of this, and I wish I knew about that a while back.